Dear Diane, hello. This is a letter. Rehab is making me write a letter to a friend because I guess letter writing is therapeutic. I hear it did wonders for the Zodiac Killer. Anyway, rehab's going fine. God damn it.
I'm a strong, independent woman, doing it all. I haven't even had a spare minute to think of a name.
Don't worry about it. My parents didn't name me until I was 4, and I turned out great, right? Right?
Today sucks. The story of my life is that I never get anything nice. You'd think that I'd learn to adjust my expectations by now. Anyway, what's new with you? Just kidding. You can't say anything. This is a letter.
I'm doing great. Our videos are making a difference.
Things have just been a little hectic.
Hello, Jorge.
I have some news. It's about your mother.
Oh, my God.
I'm not a sad dog. I'm a happy dog.
People who seem happy can actually be the most depressed.
Oh, no. I seem very happy.
I'll cut right to the chase. Every time someone leaves rehab, they say think about your own progress. I bought into this idea that I was the thing that couldn't be changed. The main thing I think about is how stupid I am that I didn't do this sooner. I wasted so many years being miserable because I assumed that was the only way to be. I don't want to do that anymore. Also, am I crazy? Or have I gotten really good at writing letters? Your friend, BoJack. P.S. Horseman.